need no conversation with the fake. That part, all my bitches independent, bitch.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My teeth, I know you can't tell, but yeah, that's the update. Guys, I forgot to vlog because this is, yeah, I got to the village yesterday, and today my sickness took a turn for the worse, so I'm literally in pain. I'm cold as shit because I am in the fucking village. I wish I could show you around. My village is surrounded with bushes and forest and things like that, but yeah, this is me. I feel really down. And I'm yet to even start cleaning the house. But yeah, I'll see you when I see you. Yes. Welcome back, since this is going to be another clip of a whole video. But yeah, today is day 3 of me being in the village, and I thought of what to do today, and I just said, since it's Christmas, I'll be reviewing this Warren James jewelry I got for my brother. I'm here to see what's inside. I'm guessing the necklace. Okay, let me be honest. I actually know it's a necklace because I already saw a picture. But I'm yet to actually see it in person. It was a birthday gift from my brother, but I'm yet to see it in person. I decided to preserve the surprise for today. So let's go ahead and unbox. Okay, so I'm going to name this video Unboxing Birthday Present / Merry Christmas.
Oh my God!
So anyone watching, Merry Christmas to you.
Stop it. Get some help.
Let's go ahead and unbox this. Okay. It looks beautiful.
how do they say they sign me? How do they? Yo, I'm so not into this life of. So this is next one. Actually came with a bracelet and it actually fell on the floor and I was actually stepping on it. I found it later, but yeah, I just decided to show you guys. And this jewelry is really pretty. I mean, it's really, it's giving.
If I lost control or did not have control, things would just, you know, it would be fatal.